It was easier when I didn't have to know yet. Who decides if I'm beautiful? All these questions that we women ask ourselves. Soon enough, I will too. Is it my body? When did I start to think my freckles looked funny? Wondering if this is supposed to look like that. Too soon, probably. How to be a woman like this? Maybe I can try looking more like them. Never mind. Just hold this feeling a little longer. Until for the first time somebody decided I'm not in love. But then I remember, I have to fall in love with me again. It's hard, but it's me. It seems easier to see how beautiful others are. If you could just see yourself through my eyes, it would erase the borders built by others. But then sometimes, it's all just fine. It's powerful to feel beautiful. Until suddenly, it feels different again. Nobody told me it will feel this way. New, ugly questions. Am I getting old? Will somebody love this face? Where is it all going? But then I remember that power again. The power that I am. Me. The unlimited power of beauty.
Sephora.